Hi, I'm Noura Ghazi, a Syrian human rights lawyer. I would like to thank all the Spanish activists from Amnesty and out of Amnesty for their supporting me during my husband's detention that he was executed by the Syrian authorities because of this peaceful activist. And I would like to urge you to support all the Syrian people who live under the circumstances of detention and disappearance. It really means for us to share our suffering with the Spanish, and thank you so much.